For all I know, there's one less problem on Mars.
Ballast to Arc has finally been...